Hey guys, welcome to Black Geek Cool. I'm your host, Kershawn, and today we're doing a live reaction to the Hellboy trailer. It's the new Hellboy. It's been a reboot. It's starring David Harbour. I'm pronouncing that wrong. It's the guy from Stranger Things, the sheriff that takes in Elle. If you haven't seen that, that's not too much of a spoiler. Good show, Netflix, check it out. There's a teaser trailer out for the third season for that. But back to Hellboy, he's going to be the new Hellboy in this. It's a whole new reboot, so a whole new story, and I think they're focusing on, I think it was the Bloody Witch storyline of Hellboy in one of the comic books, I think. I'm pretty sure that might be wrong, but it was an animated Hellboy movie, which is the one I think they're doing the most. This is being adapted from. I'm tired and tongue-tied. But let's watch the trailer, because I like the first Hellboy. The second Hellboy was okay, but the first Hellboy I really liked. So let's see where these guys take this character and this new adaptation they're doing with it. Alright.
They warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
Sorry, my bad.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
Hey, this is the Earth. We're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
You made me a damn weapon. I just wanted to help you become the best you.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
Have we got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
You are mankind's best and only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry! I interrupt!
On the contrary, you've arrived just in time.
I don't know. His Hellboy looks okay, but it's something weird and off about it. I might be too used to Ron Perlman's Hellboy. His seems a little off, and I don't know. It looks weird. And I think it was weird to have that one. I don't know. It just, the girl with the, I'd like that they have a girl with locks in it, because, you know, locks. But, I don't know. I'm really wishy-washy on this one. I can't lie. I was excited to see what they were doing, but I don't like what they're doing. I feel like it might be, maybe it wasn't a good trailer. I don't know. It just didn't feel good. I didn't feel excited. I didn't feel enthralled and want to know where the story's going. I really didn't care. Oh, that's bad. That's worse than thinking it's terrible. Like, if I thought it was terrible, it'd be okay. But I didn't care. You want either you love it or you hate it. But there's a reaction there. I'm in the middle where I have no reaction. I really don't care. Like, maybe the next trailer will be good. I did like the horns and the on fire with the. I think that sword was a little bit much. It'd be cooler him just walking out of the fire like that with his full horns. That was cool, but with the sword, it added a little too much. It kind of pulled away from his horn. That's what I wanted to look at. I don't know. And the comedy's not that strong, or maybe they just didn't put some of the best lines in this, but this is your first step forward. You got to put your best foot forward, and I don't think they did that with this trailer. Hit me in the comments. Let me know what you think about this trailer. Are you excited for this movie? Are you going to see this movie? Are you like me and just kind of don't care? Like, you'll watch it when it comes out, maybe, if you have time. I did like the horns. Like I just said, I like the horns, but I don't know. Let me know what you thought about this trailer. Hit me in the comments if you have a favorite part. If you think dude looks good as Hellboy, as he's playing it, he's doing a good job as Hellboy. I'm really in the middle on that one. Like, I think I'm just too used to Ron Perlman's Hellboy. Yeah, I don't know. But thanks for watching, guys. As always, you can catch me at BlackieCool on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And, of course, here at YouTube. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed. If you're new to the channel, hit the like button if you like this video. Hit the share button to share it to some friends. Let them see it. And as always, guys, appreciate you watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.